Her knowledge of horticulturalism and its role in various arcane practices impressed me greatly. My licentious impulse gave way to a genuine professional respect, and together, we began to plant, harvest, and brew. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. To perform beyond one's limits. A singular strike. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A victory, perhaps a turning point. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Quakes. confluence of skill and purpose. Another one falls. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Devastating blow. A death by inches. Inspiration and improvement. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Their cursed champion falls. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. In Radiance, may we find victory. A decisive bubbling. The promise of safety. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Precision and power. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Thank you. prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. This expedition at least promises success. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Your step. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Impressive. held high and cloaked in malice. Masterfully executed. Own peril. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. And maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. corpse to rot, consumed by the spores she spawned. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Curiosity, interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation.